Hello there, today I'm from here from appreviews4u.com, and today I'm going to be reviewing a really, really fun game called Fairway Solitaire from a really famous company you might know, gaming company, especially for Windows games called Big Fish, games. You might as well know it. I've purchased games from them before. You might have too. And the game they made right here on iOS is really, really popular with 4 stars, and it's around 250 megabytes, so it does consume a lot of space on your device, but it's totally worth it. Go ahead and get it. It's a really, really fun game. I'm kind of, a card fan. I love playing cards in real life. However, I don't really like playing solitaire on the computer, but this kind of changed that thing for me, because this is really, really fun, and I love playing solitaire because it kind of combines golf with solitaire in a really, really fun game, and it has a really, really unique story behind it. There's a golfer who doesn't want you to really win the game, and he gets angry when you win, and when you don't win, you get like 30 over par. He starts laughing at you, and that kind of wants you to play more and more. So there's a really nice story behind it, and they kind of combine, reflect golf between solitaire really, really good. So you're basically playing solitaire on your side, and that reflects on golf. And I'll show you what I mean by that in a bit. And it's, that's the point of the game. And it's, if you know solitaire, you're gonna know how to play. I'm gonna go ahead and launch it right now. And while I launch it, I'm gonna say that when I first picked up this game, I actually reinstalled it on my device. But before that, what happened was I was playing without sound. And without sound, it was really, really, it wasn't that fun. But when I reinstalled the game, I played it with sound. I turned the sound on, and it was really, really, it got better because I actually knew what was happening around me, and that got really fun. So I'm gonna go ahead and play, and I just updated this, a while ago, and that's to show you that the big fish is behind their games, and they stand behind their stuff. So that's good. You're gonna get updates, and it's really fun. So the Golf Academy is the first set of levels you're going to play, and they're basically going to teach you, the main things about golf and how to play the game. And the main objective is to get, as many streaks as possible without you drawing from the deck. So I'm going to go ahead and show you in the forest run, because it's a little more lenient or flexible, so I can actually show you the full things in the game. Okay, so I have 8. And as you can see, there's commentary in the background, which makes it feel so real and so fun. I actually like that, personally, I actually liked it. I didn't like the game without the sound, and when I actually turned on the sound, it got so much better. So when I first picked up the game, I had the sound, I had my, volume, muted on the whole device, and I didn't really like it, but with the sound, it made a whole lot of difference, because I actually learned what was happening when I went to the golf, the first level of the academy, and I learned what I was doing. So, I was supposed to do is match up one lower or one higher than the card I have, and I have an 8, so I can actually go to a 7, or I can go to a 9. I can't, I don't know if I can go lower, but I can skip, and I have an 8. I can go a 9, 10, jack, queen, and jack back, and then I can go, and I can actually keep going, and as you can see, they have a sound effect, which means that I could have done something, and I didn't do it, so I can actually go flip one back, and I can actually go ahead and do what I needed to do, and I only get one of those, certain, depends on the level. So, and I actually, they talk about par, and how many, shots I need to get, maximum. So the lower under par you are, the more under par, the better. And, I learned some terms in this game. I didn't know, like, birdie, which I kind of knew, but they kind of, taught me more stuff. And I can actually, I have credits right here, which I can use, golfer, credit, if you will. So I can actually switch to a golfer. I've already bought one of those, as you can see. So I can look to buy 3. I want to buy one of those. I can use it. And now I have a 3 card. It's kind of like magic. I can go back, from that I can play from the 3 card. And that's really helpful if I'm on streak. Because let's say I'm on a 2. I can go to a 3, a 4, a 5. And that's becoming a streak because I'm getting more and more continuously. See, this is becoming a higher streak. As if you understand. And I can actually buy, a club. See, so I'm actually getting higher, and if I get higher, I get 1,000, which is, like a kind of congratulations, because that's you know, everything. So it's kind of like a hole in one, but not really. So yeah, that's the point right there. And if I draw one, that's considered a shot. As you can see, he hit that shot. So I got a bonus for that. You know, not a lot, but still decent. So I'm gonna go, you know, you still play. And if I switch, you know, then you go on if I lost. And you know, if I actually go to the end of the deck, it says end hole, and I got 20 over par, which is really, really bad. So I went 20 over, you know, what was supposed to be, you know, the set defined amount, which is, you know, always zero. And they choose what is zero. So, as you can see, you know, I did really bad, 5 over par, which is actually really bad. And the golfer kind of laughed at me. So they kind of made a, you know, the game fun at the same time as it's, you know, serious with the solitaire. So you're getting two good games in one. Golf, you're playing golf and solitaire at the same time, which is actually really fun. And the commentary in the background, as you can see, the two gentlemen were commentating on my game. And if I take a lot of time, they're like, oh, he's taking a lot of time. So yeah, they kind of make a lot of fun things in the game. They combine the golf and the solitaire side throughout the game, which is really, really fun, because you know, it just brings out the liveliness of the game, and I really like it. And as you can see, I'm going on streaks right now, and there's so many things they bring into the whole game, and that's what makes it fun. And it's actually really easy to play. And what makes it easy is that the three levels where they describe absolutely everything to you, and that's what makes it really, really easy. And you can actually resume off wherever you are. So all these factors come together and make this game really, really fun. I'll totally recommend you to get it. You might need to take a long while to download it, and that's no problem. Or looking at, you know, how fun it is, so it's definitely worth it. I would totally go ahead and get it. And you know, I'm here from appreviews4you.com, so stay tuned and keep watching.